Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to part 13 of Call of Duty Ghosts.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
We're coming.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Let's go. Come on, Hesh. I'm gonna avenge our daddy. Let's go.
Looks like Icarus got control of Roz. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go.
Let's go, indeed. Let's fucking do this. Come on. Come on, man. Jump it. He must be Hesh. Let's get up there. I can't. Oh. Yeah. God, this is crazy. Die. Must kill Rourke. So this is the last mission, I think. A very, very short game. A lot of my parts have been really short since I've been keeping it mission to mission, which is annoying, but I would have kept them at my usual 20 minutes or so. Probably would have only had maybe 8 videos. 8 or 9 videos for this series. Which would be very disappointing. So at least there's a few more. So, use it now. I mean, you know, 13 videos is really... really short for a series anyway. It's crazy. Alright. Shit. Okay, I'm pushing up. He's dead. Shit, they're everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna drop that bridge in a second. No. Right there. Okay, ooh. There's a dude. I don't even see you, you cheeky fuck. Cheek it. Fuck.
We'll get to Rourke faster on the rooftops.
Let's do it. I'm running. Oh, fuck.
You okay, Logan?
I'm good. Go. Fuck, did I take? I think I might have hit the pilot right there. It's not easy. Is he going down? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh no, I don't think he did, but. It's a difficult shot to make. There we go. Get out. Oh fuck. Go, go, go.
They're over from the side.
Oh god, shoot up.
We gotta keep moving.
Now this is crazy with the train moving. This guy's up ahead. Oh, get some cover. Fuck, train's just moving everywhere. Insane. So I'm just waving my aim at that. It's so difficult to shoot. Okay. I'm going.
Rourke's pissed. He knows we're coming.
Damn right he does. This gun is going so far up his ass, and then
Hesh,
in the nostril, like I said.
Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire in our position. Confirm.
Say again. Repeat your last.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hit this train.
okay.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Fuck you! And you as well. Whoa. Shit. Not much to hold on to, buddy. Fuck you, Rourke! Oh, fuck, it's wiggling. Fuck. Oh.
Drop it! You can't win, Rourke. It's over.
Checkmate. Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost, Rourke. It's over.
Shit, son. Fuck. Oh. Fucking no, no, get him. Come on, smash him up. Donk, yeah. Give me that gun. I'm pressing buttons, nothing, I'm pressing X. That should pick my gun up, right?
Shoot him!
I have no bullets.
Logan, here.
Oh, good shit. Give me that, oh yeah. Some ninja stuff. Hold him down. Get him up. He's still getting shot in the face. Yeah. Oh well, not quite in the face, but... Oh, the bullet. Did I hit? Oh fuck, I think I might have hit Ash as well. I'm sorry, Ash. That deep penetration. Oh, come on, Ash. Let's go. I'ma save your ass. I don't know how the fuck we survived this long, but... It's a Call of Duty game, what the fuck? Whatever. Come on. Ugh. Swimming as hard as I can. Oh fuck, man, am I gonna make this? Oh god. Oh god. So close. So close. I'm dragging you. Come on. Yeah, I got you, buddy. You'll be safe now. Yeah. Okay, I'm lifting you.
You got him, Logan.
I did?
You did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Oh.
I'm proud of you, Logan.
Thank you. You fucked up some shit today. Sweet. Okay. Credits now? Okay, so I usually tend to let the credits roll at the end of my game, so... For some reason, if anybody wants to check something, and I'm guessing because this is a Call of Duty game, they're going to be some long ones. But yeah, you know, I really do enjoy the Call of Duty campaigns. I said at the start that, you know, they are always quite emotional. I don't know, they do kind of pull on your heartstrings at moments. But they're always great. You know, I think they sort of do stand out, the campaigns for Call of Duty. Battlefield seems to be another contender. Oh, what's going on? Extra content. Please. What's going on here? something gonna happen? Oh! No! No way you're still alive! Fuck! Oh my god, I thought it was the end of the game!
Look at what you did.
Oh.
You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Logan!
Fuck!
Logan!
No!
Logan!
No, you can't cliffhanger the game there. No way, as if you just did that. As if he just totally cliffhangered the game. That was sweet. That totally sucker punched me. That was amazing. I totally thought the game was over. I was all like, oh, the credits are going to roll and stuff. I knew this was the end of the game. That was absolutely nuts, man. So I guess that's going to come into play in the next one. But yeah, so I let these credits roll. I hope you guys enjoy them. They, you know, the card games are always really good. They do sort of, like I was saying, tug on your heartstrings a little bit at points, just like then, just like what we saw there in that instance. But yeah, it's quite short-lived, I feel, you know. It does seem that a lot of these sort of big multiplayer games, their campaigns are always really short. But you can imagine a lot of development still does go into them. And I think the way they're designed as well is really, you know, around better graphics and stuff. Like, the consoles now are really so out of date, and you wouldn't think. Me and my friend were talking about this yesterday. If you own a decent PC and you've played some PCs, I'm not trying to say anything about anybody and, you know, not having a PC or PC is better or whatever, but if you've played some recent games on the PC and you see these graphics, man, they're absolutely insane. And the new the consoles don't do them justice. And it's kind of obvious with the new consoles coming out, and the graphics are going to be a lot better to what they are now. And there are still going to be those naysayers out there that always will be, that will say things like, you know, oh, PC is the best, you know, fuck consoles and all this stuff. But at the same time, they're bringing that sort of benchmark for graphics up on the general. So if they're bringing that up, it's a good thing, because you're going to have more developers designing games with better graphics and stuff, and it not being such a sort of drag down on the game. Like, this game's really short, but the graphics are really good. You can probably imagine that with the graphics and stuff, or the I really couldn't tell you what it is, I'm not sure myself, but you can almost guarantee that it takes up a lot of space on disc. Whereas if a game has sort of, you know, it's less graphically intensive, it's probably going to take up less space and be able to fit in more storyline stuff. Like, look at a game like, I don't know, Dead Rising. You know, the graphics aren't what that game's about, but the game's huge. Do you see what I mean? You sort of have a ratio there. But with these new consoles, you know, it's going to be sort of dragging things back less, I would say, than the consoles do now. Because, you know, if when a developer wants to release a game for the PC, the Xbox, the PS3, and whatever else, they have to design, really, especially the Xbox, the PS3, and the PC, they have to design something that will work on all three and be the same. And, like, it's the same as, you know, Battlefield, when Battlefield was released. I think, I'm not sure about Battlefield 2, but I know Battlefield 3, at least, had something like, it had more players on the PC. You could play with more people than you could on the Xbox or something. I'm not really sure why, whether it's to do with the console itself or the connection or whatever, but I would think it would be the console, because the connection can't really change. And, you know, it's just hopefully going to bring that benchmark up for people. See, because, you know, the graphics are so much better than what you're experiencing with the current consoles, you know? And it does take away from the game a little bit, because it just looks so gorgeous on the PC. It's really incredible when you see something that looks really, really nice. I mean, you know, they're not terrible on the Xbox. I know a lot of people would say they are. But I still think that it's, you know, respectable. You can at least see some of the detail there and stuff, and where the effort's gone in. But you know, I'm looking forward to the release of the new consoles, just because it's going to help bring that forward a lot. towards better graphics and shit. And like I was saying, there's still going to be those people that are like, oh, but you know, PCs are so much better and whatever. But even if it brings it up just a little, it's probably going to bring it up quite a lot, to be fair, because you've got to think the 360 and the PS3's hardware is coming on 10 years old. You know what I mean? It is old. It's ancient news now. The stuff that's going into the new consoles isn't the best brand new stuff, but it's you know, definitely going to be a lot better than what it is at the moment, which is a good thing in my eyes. So I'm looking forward to that. I hope you guys are too. But yeah, let me know what you thought about this game in the comment section. Again, pretty good, but short-lived. You know, I'd like something that lasts a bit longer, but I'm not complaining. You know, it's still pretty decent. So yeah, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed the walkthrough. Have a great day, everybody. And until next time, take it easy.